like there's a dog on this train that is screaming very loudly. I think you hear it. What up, YouTube family? It's your man Sandin, aka Diamond of the Rough. As you can see today, I'm not starting off the vlog like I usually do at home. I'm actually at the train station, heading to the city. Well, heading to the caucus first, then going to the city. I don't know if you guys can hear me. It's kind of loud in this section of the train. To be honest, this whole week, I had a pretty good week. I mean, y'all know I start work. Actually, you guys don't know. So it's official now. I start work on Wednesday, which is next week. Next week, Wednesday. The 7th, I believe. June 7th. That's when I officially start work. So I thought, all right, before, you know, I start working Monday through Friday, you know, 40 hours a week, let me do the things that I don't want to do in the summer now.
I love it!
I've wanted to go across the GW Bridge on my bike, so I was able to do that. This is crazy. I really am, and always will be. Not always, but I'm really out of shape. Oh, there's bathrooms. I gotta use the bathroom. Sweet. How do you bring a camera with you into the bathroom?
I don't. Yes.
I lost my pink thing.
I wanna be on TV.
Wait, I need to find my pink thing. Wait.
All right, so this is the deal right now. I am trying to take, trying to get to the city. In Secaucus now. Sorry about the lighting. But this is how it looks in the junction. I hope I don't miss it. I really hope I don't miss the train. I don't want to miss the train. I don't think I'm going to miss the train. Holy. So there is a lot of people online for this train. So crowded. I forgot to mention to you guys. I didn't even know this. While I was on the train here, this guy told me that the reason why the train is so packed is because there's a concert going on at Governor's Island. But in any case, this is mad packed. I don't know how I'm gonna get a seat. So many people. Alright, train's here. Lego. It looks like it's gonna be really packed, so I think I might just wait until the next one. People are already standing in the middle. I think I'll just wait. Yeah, look, see, people are just standing in the middle. They're legit, like legit standing in the middle. That's how packed it is. I don't think my claustrophobic big ass is gonna be in that train. Look how empty it is now. Like it is completely opposite of what it was before. Check it out. I just got on the train, but it's super quiet. Super quiet. 14 minutes, I'll be in the city. Finally got to the city. It's about time I got here. And it's looking beautiful as always. And you know you're in the city when you got hot dog and pretzel stands everywhere. Bam. And taxi cabs. And horns honking. And massive amounts of people. Anyway, now we gotta figure out how to get to the comic book shop. Okay. I haven't been to the city in so long, and it's so packed. Like, there's so many people here. Everywhere you look, there's people. It's almost like, if you're claustrophobic.
Well, it's almost like, if you're claustrophobic. Well, it's almost like, if you're claustrophobic.
You may feel that around here, because there's just so many people. I'm like, damn, man. Midtown Comics, here we go. We're almost there, one block away. Finally, this whole journey was about getting to Midtown Comics. And I finally got here. I don't think I can film inside. So what I'll do is, if I get a chance, I'll use my cell phone to film. I'll just carry my camera with me. Peace. It just got real windy. Anyway, I left Midtown Comics. I put in my order. Everything should be set for me to walk in and pick up my comics instead of having it delivered. And yo, these headphones, I swear when I get back home, I'm gonna break these headphones. You gotta love the city, man, you know? I was just walking through and there was a dude peeing right on the side. And he wasn't being that secretive about it either. So it's pretty crazy. I was like, all right, that's New York City for you. So now I'm in a rush because now I have to actually find the train that I'm supposed to take. I got like 15 minutes to try to find it, so hopefully next time you guys see me, I'll be on the right train. Okay. We on the train. I think it's the right one. I hope it's the right one. Otherwise, I'm in for a long journey. But there's a dog on this train that is screaming very loudly. I think you heard. We still haven't left yet. And the dog is still barking. If I didn't have my chicken curry right now, I would be severely annoyed. Alright, just got to Secaucus now. I don't know. I think I'm early or late. I don't know what it is, but they're saying the train is at 6:30 something, but there should be a train like now. I didn't plan this out very well, did I? Okay. We're gonna figure this out. And we're gonna figure this out together. So I'm super confused right now. Let me just check this out real quick. I'm gonna look exactly at the schedule and double check this, because there's no way I gotta wait another hour for another train. Hold on. So I need to check this out real quick, because I'm looking everywhere and it says on the schedule that it's 6:30, the train's supposed to be here. But I could have sworn on my phone, like the schedule that I was looking at, I'm supposed to be in Nanuet by 6:15 or something. But now I'll be in Nanuet till later. Okay, on today's schedule, from Secaucus to Nanuet, it says 6:31 p.m. lower level Secaucus. Forest Green Valley. What the... So I think what I'll do, since I'm on the train, I'll order some Pizza Hut and I'll have it ready to be picked up by the time I get there. That's your man thinking right there. Let's hope it works. Hi YouTube family, guess what? Just got back home and I got the pizza to show you guys. To prove it to you guys, let me show you. The pizza, perhaps? Oh, yes. Take me home, daddy. Anyway, that's my pizza. And this is the breadsticks. Alright, fam. Y'all saw the food. Y'all saw the food. But I'm gonna end the vlog right here. Thank you guys for watching and spending this whole day with me as I go through something new. As I go through some uncomfortable situations. Some of you may ask, what uncomfortable situation did you go through, Thandon, aka Diamond in the Rough? Well, let me tell you. I'm so used to staying home. So doing anything outdoors is gonna be like a little different for me, different from the norm. Anything different from the norm gets me a little anxious. But I wanted to overcome that. That's why I went to the city. Got a little claustrophobic in the city because it is tight on a lot of people. But overall, I made it, came back. It's what's up. Great day. Thank you for joining me. And thank you all for watching. do me a favor. I want you to smash that like button, show me some love in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Peace. God bless. High five. Here's real talk for you guys. I don't know why, but for some reason, my zipper always down. I don't even mean to do it. That'd be pretty weird if I did it on purpose, but no. Seriously, it's just always down. Today, okay? I had it happen to me twice. Twice today. Like, what the hell? You know how embarrassing it is? I'm walking around, yeah, what's up? You know, thinking like I'm like the man, or, you know, I'm like, ah, whatever, you know? I'm walking around thinking, you know, people are like smiling at me or whatever. Really, they're laughing because I got my zipper open. Real talk.